in the East at 41-35, a game and a half behind Miami. Look out, Oubre got free for the slam.
Yeah, back screen sets the right interpretation of that rule, and he's trying to show a different look here. And Oubre able to bust through. I'm telling you, he just finds a
16 points.
That's a tough move on a full run to get to a spin.
Oh my! What a finish by Kelly Oubre Jr. Oubre Jr. for the lead. Kelly Oubre Jr. with 5 straight points.
Jimmy needs to come to the ball here.
Oh, it's stolen by Oubre. And he scores.